Hey friends, here's how to download a copy of every single thing Facebook knows about you. And trust me when I say, it's a lot. So come on, let's get after it. All right, if you're an Android user, you're gonna wanna stick around to after the how-to. There's even more important information you're gonna need to know. So to download a complete history of everything Facebook knows about you, your Facebook archive, just head to facebook.com. This does not work on the mobile app. Now click the little down arrow in the top right corner and head to the settings section of your Facebook page. At the bottom, under your account settings, click the download a copy of your Facebook data. Now just click the green Start My Archive option and enter your password. Once you've hit submit, click Start My Archive again. Now this will take some time to download and you'll be alerted via email once it's complete. Click the link provided in your email and, you guessed it, click Download Archive again. And of course you'll need to enter your password one more time for good measure. Click submit and your archive will begin to download as a zip file. If you're considering deleting Facebook because of privacy concerns or any other reason, you're really going to want to download this information. It's a complete history of everything you've ever done on the social network. So think posts, photos, videos, and messages. Another section you can find your Facebook data is your activity log. Using the same downward facing arrow in the top right, select activity log, and here you'll be able to view all of your activity on Facebook since you created your account. So here's the scary part. Android users, remember when I told you to stick around to after the how-to? Well, once you start digging around in a downloaded copy of all your Facebook history, you might just find all of the metadata from all of your calls and SMS messages. And guess what? You gave Facebook permission to do this in the terms and conditions. Facebook has been scraping Android call and message data for years. And if you're interested in learning a little bit more about that, I've linked to two really good articles below. So now I want to hear from you. What do you think about all the information that Facebook has acquired from you? Do you care? Let me know in the comments below. And you can click right about here to subscribe to my channel for more content just like this. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, I want to know. So give it a like, a share, or leave a comment below. See you next time.